everybody. This is Sheila Aliens. Today is Thursday, August 11th, 2011. I'm over at the NASA Stereo website, just looking at their page on Comet Elenin. And it says here, observing Comet Elenin. Comet Elenin, as seen by High 1B on August 6, 2011. As Comet Elenin passed to within just 7 million kilometers of the stereo behind spacecraft, NASA rolled the spacecraft to take a look at it, with its wide-angle High 2 instrument. Though the observation lasted only a little over an hour, the fuzzy-looking comet can be seen moving across a small portion of the sky. Stereo will be taking these one-hour observations every day through August 12th.